3.
Hello everybody. This is River Rails. And here we are at the new Denali station. Okay.
So the first thing that we all see at this new Denali station is the giant footbridge. Don't worry, we will get to that. First, we're going to see the new entrance onto Denali Avenue. We have some new opal card posts and a new entrance into the station and a new lift and a plaque for the Denali station upgrade. Now we are going to go over the Denali footbridge. We have a new footbridge with mesh windows and a view of the trains. There is T17 arriving. So man, the reason why this new footbridge was built is because that bridge over there, that meant you have to wait for cars to go by and everything. And because we're actually getting quite a lot of people down here in the Shire, this can help safety and the traffic flow of commuters. Hey, I rode on that yesterday to the city. That was when I went onto the city circle. Oh, there was still releasing the brake. That's funny.
So yeah,
a really funny thing. There's finally an actual bridge. There are also new PA systems. Bins, a new paved platform, and seating. Also, a new shelter. Here we have another Tango, T33. Feel to it with new paved, with new poles here, new concrete setting. T101. Mm-hmm. I see that there is still some maintenance going on to the new paving of the platform. Some new exit signs that are supposedly lit up, along with a speaker. Some trains at Denali don't stop. Like this one. Like what there? As you can see, you're right there. these are the new lifts. Get in.
Doors closing. Please mind the doors. Doors opening.
One problem I've found is the only way to get down to platform one from the concourse is to use the lifts.
Doors opening.
A nice ramp-free access to the platform. Don't know what that was. Here we have the Sydney Night Ride bus network, which can be quite useful. There's this nice pathway, and also a bit of also a rocket garden, always with the weeds and the mulch. So I think that the waiting room has gone. Here are the toilets. This is actually one of the few stuff that's actually still standing after the renovation of the entire station. It's all now got a more futuristic feel to it. Someone let the door to the toilets open.